Hello and welcome to my channel Elegance makes life healthy and beautiful. Watermelon is a skin tonic. It contains 90% water and enriched with natural sugars and antioxidants. Watermelon hydrates your skin, locks moisture, reduces oiliness and acne, heals dry skin, enhances new cell formation and slow down aging process. Here I am telling you about 4 face pack using watermelon. Number 1, watermelon banana face pack. This face pack is for preventing acne. At first take 1 bowl, then take 1 teaspoon banana, and then take 2 teaspoon watermelon juice and mix it very well. Watermelon squeezes out excess oil from skin. It soft and clear. Banana is rich in vitamin B12, B6 and B2 that prevent inflammation and shrink skin pores, thereby preventing acne, breakouts and leaving the skin supple. Number 2, watermelon yogurt face pack. At first take 1 teaspoon yogurt and then take 1 teaspoon watermelon juice and mix it very well. Excessive dehydration results in dry patches on your skin with spots and blemishes. Watermelon has strong antioxidant properties which help in fighting free radicals that damage your skin cells. Besides, 93% of it is water that keeps the skin supple and smooth. All these attributes and fiber help watermelon maintain your skin's elasticity. Yogurt with lactic acids will remove dead skin cells and deeply moisturize your skin. Now your face pack is ready. Apply this face pack on your face and keep it for 10 minutes and then wash it with cold water. Number 3, watermelon cucumber juice and sandalwood powder face pack for clear and naturally glowing skin. At first take 1 teaspoon watermelon juice, 1 teaspoon cucumber juice and 1 teaspoon sandalwood powder. Mix it very well. This is a great face pack for summers as watermelon shrinks skin pores, thereby avoiding excess oil secretion and maintains desired moisture level. Cucumber naturally brightens the skin and reduces freckles, sunburns and blemishes. Sandalwood powder with its anti-inflammatory properties and circulation boosting properties give radiance to the skin. And your face pack is ready. Now apply this face pack on your face and remain it for 10 minutes and then wash it with cold water. Watermelon honey face pack for sensitive skin. This face pack would naturally cleanse your skin, keeping it soft and supple. At first take 1 bowl and then take 1 teaspoon honey and then add 1 teaspoon watermelon juice. You can apply this face pack on your face and remain it for 10 minutes and then wash out with mild water. Honey is a natural humectant that retains moisture. So this pack is great for keeping pimples and acne at bay. I hope you liked this video. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Take care. Bye-bye. And then wash out with cold water.